watching. Thank you for following. And as you know, we are for
should I rewind to that summer when you caught my eye? I played it cool, the weather was hot. You had the beauty and the beach on lock. With your flip-flops, half shirt, short shorts, miniskirt, walking on the beach so pretty. You wasn't looking for a man when you saw me in the sand, but you fell for the boy from the city. I was like, hey girl, can I get your number? I remember what you told me to. Don't call after 10, but you know that I did, cause I couldn't stop thinking about you.
I think about you in the summertime, and all the good times that we had, baby. Been a few years and I can't deny, the thought of you still makes me crazy. I think about you in the summertime.
I'm sitting here in the sun, but you want my mind. Forget touching your body, I'm soaking wet. The water was cool, the feeling was hot. Kissing on you while the ocean rocked.
In your strapless undress, kick your back, no stress. As long as we was together, cause we were feeling your love and we couldn't get enough. Baby, I could reminisce forever.
And now I'm like, hey girl, don't you know I miss it? And I wonder if you miss it too. Never thought it would end till it did. Now I'm here and I can't stop thinking about you.
I think about you in the summertime, and all the good times we had, baby. Been a few years and I can't deny, the thought of you still makes me crazy. I think about you in the summertime.
I'm sitting here in the sun, but you on my mind.
So yes, we're headed out. I'm wearing jeans because you guys, Fort Porto is weirdly cold. I will keep you guys posted and keep letting you know progress of the night.
I'm going out for the dinner, so I will catch you later. And I will show you the video clip of the night, the band that's playing. It's a very nice band. And yes, they made our Christmas a bit, you know, a bit spiced up. So let's go for that, guys. Keep watching. I hope you enjoyed the Mweya trip. Well, I took a few, you know, clips here and there, but I hope you enjoyed it. Yes, it's a place that you all should visit before. I mean, it's one of those things that should be on your bucket list, like for everyone. It is for me. I mean, now it's ticked off my bucket list, but yes, it was for me. So,
salon exclusive on the hair, of course. I had it done before I left Kampala. Keep subscribing, keep liking, don't forget to follow, share, and yes, tell your friends about it. Remember, it's a season to give, a season to share, a season to care. So share this, okay? So yes, I will be documenting the rest of the night, so keep following.
call it with you. Never did it, my contact that I am in a man's a woman. If you're to me, put it on check. I'm not coming at it, I'm not going to do it. Yes, I'm a contact that I am.
Giving season to be kind, so share, like, subscribe.